take that up with Captain Kyoraku, since he was the one who insisted I buy you something sexy. I tried it on, but of course it didn't fit me.
Then give it to him!